In this video, I'm going to show you 31 tips and tricks for MetaTrader 4. If you need to learn how to use this platform, I'd recommend you watch this tutorial video first. Let's go. You can download MT4 from your broker as well as from the MetaTrader 4 website. Downloading it from your broker will make logging into the correct server a little easier, as they will list only their servers in the server drop-down menu. The crosshair tool can be used to measure the price movement on a chart. Access it by either clicking the crosshair tool button, pressing Ctrl and F on your keyboard, or by clicking the mouse wheel on your mouse. Then just click and drag to measure the price. The number on the left shows the number of price bars measured. The middle number shows the number of pips measured multiplied by 10. And the last number shows the price level the cursor is currently pointing at. You can quickly copy an object by holding the Ctrl button on your keyboard and clicking and dragging the object you want to copy. This is especially useful when plotting channels with trend lines. Just make sure the object is selected before trying to do this. Double-click the object to select it. You will see some small boxes appear on the object when selected. You can quickly extend objects without having to click directly on the adjustment boxes by pressing and holding Alt on your keyboard and then clicking and dragging on a selected object. You can quickly enable and disable the chart grid by pressing Ctrl and G on your keyboard. Press it again to disable it. You can quickly enable and disable the chart period separators by pressing Ctrl and Y on your keyboard. Press it again to disable them. You can quickly close the Open Active Chart window by pressing Ctrl and F4. You can quickly open and close the terminal window by pressing Ctrl and T on your keyboard. Press them again to close the window. You can quickly open and close the Navigator window by pressing Ctrl and N on your keyboard. Press them again to close the window. You can quickly open and close the Market Watch window by pressing Ctrl and M on your keyboard. Press them again to close the window. You can quickly open and close the Price Data dialog window by pressing Ctrl and D on your keyboard. Press them again to close the window. You can quickly change the chart type by pressing Alt and either 1 for a bar chart, 2 for a candlestick chart, and 3 for a line chart. You can quickly open the New Order window by pressing F9 on your keyboard. You can quickly enable and disable full screen mode by pressing F11 on your keyboard. You can stop the chart from moving back to the present time constantly by deselecting the Scroll the Chart to the End on Incoming Tick button on the toolbar across the top of the screen. You can move the chart data one bar at a time by pressing F12 and Shift F12 to move one candle forwards or backwards at a time. This is especially handy when trying to backtest and simulate real conditions. You can scroll left and right on the chart by using the left and right arrow keys on your keyboard. You can scroll a full page of price data left and right by using the page up and down buttons on your keyboard. You can jump to the start and end of the available price data on a chart by using the home and end buttons on your keyboard. You can auto-size a chart to fit the current price data by either double-clicking on the price scale or pressing the number 5 on your keyboard numpad. You can cycle through your open chart windows by pressing Ctrl and Tab on your keyboard. You can zoom in and out on the price chart by using the plus and minus buttons on your keyboard. You can set an alert on the chart by right-clicking on the price level you want to set the alert at, click Trading, then click Alert. You will see a red arrow to show that the alert has been set at that level. You can also click and drag it to a different level if required. You can customize the toolbars by right-clicking on any of them and clicking Customize. You can then change what buttons are shown on each of the toolbars. This is especially useful for removing timeframes you don't use or adding frequently used drawing tools to the drawing tools toolbar. You can arrange your open chart windows quickly by using the preset options in the window menu accessed across the top of the screen. The hotkey Alt plus R will also quickly tile all your open chart windows for you. You can arrange your chart windows over multiple monitors by pressing the Restore Down button in the top right corner and then dragging the MT4 program window over the monitors you want the charts to be shown on. You can see a simple and detailed report of your trading account directly from the MetaTrader 4 platform by right-clicking in the Account History tab in the terminal window, and then clicking either Save as Report or Save as Detailed Report. It will then ask you where you want to save the report on your computer. Once saved, the report will automatically open in your web browser. You can jump to a specific point in time on any chart window by clicking on the chart and then pressing Enter. A small box will pop up in the bottom left corner. You can enter a date in this box to jump to that date on the chart. You can also enter a time if desired. Just make sure to enter the date and time in the format shown on the screen now. You can have more than one indicator inside one indicator window. To do this, open the first indicator you want on the chart window. Then, from the Navigator window, Control N to open this window quickly, find the second indicator you want to open and drag it onto the first indicator. Both indicators will now be inside one indicator window. You can import custom indicators into MT4 by clicking the File button in the top left corner and then clicking Open Data Folder. This will open the data file for MT4. Open the MQL file, then the indicators file, and then either paste or drag the two files for your new custom indicator into this file. Restart MT4 and your new indicator will now be installed. You can add indicators to a favorites menu by right-clicking on an indicator in the Navigator window and then clicking Add to Favorites. You can then see your favorites list by clicking the Favorites tab along the bottom of the Navigator window. That's 31 tips and tricks to help you use MetaTrader 4 in a more efficient and comfortable way. If you found any of those tips helpful, please hit the like button so that other people find this video too. Also, subscribe for more helpful trading content. Have fun using these new tips and tricks, traders. See you next time.